ready for Fear Factor. We was rapping in the car all the way up here. Yeah, we was singing, we was dancing, we was doing handshakes.
Twerking.
Hey, show them the handshakes.
Hey.
We getting that money.
Just do it.
I prepared to be on Fear Factor by marathoning all of the last season just to try to mentally prepare myself, and I kind of just tried to calm my nerves.
I actually tried my hardest not to think about what we might do or what we might not do. I tried to just focus and try not to overthink things.
Thinking about it was just gonna psych myself out, so I just haven't been thinking about it until today.
Even like things that I am scared of, I just try to like mask that fear, like push it away. So that's kind of how I try to
overcome
my fears. Like when I saw something, I would be like, okay, just calm down, it'll be okay.
I was at the gym a lot, and I went in the pool, and I actually put myself under the water, and I held my breath for as long as I could.
Say it one more time.
Getting that money.
Money.